Turning up the heat in the winter can be really expensive. Here are a few ways to warm up that don't involve turning up the thermostat. Money Talks News recommends you make a fort in your living room with blankets. It traps heat to keep you nice and cozy. Get moving. A little exercise to get your blood pumping will warm you right up. Cooking and baking lots of food will keep your kitchen and surrounding areas warm. The spruce recommends leaving the oven open after you turn it off too. Believe it or not, meditation can help you overcome feeling cold. Drink warm beverages and soups. Use a humidifier because humid air can feel a bit warmer than cold air. Finally, spending time outdoors can help your body get acclimated, and eventually you won't feel as cold.